Hey there, welcome back to the channel. Welcome yet to another video. Today we're in Paris, in France, and I'm gonna shoot with my Fuji X106, the new one. I got it about 2 weeks ago, but I didn't use it, so time to get it put it to work here in Paris. I'm here with Jérémy Dessalle, the one and only Jérémy Dessalle.
I have to say hello.
Yeah, you have to say hello. So we just arrived in Paris and unfortunately it's raining cats and dogs and we're not quite prepared for rain. Actually I have a coat that's waterproof, but otherwise not quite prepared. And we're gonna probably wait here, try to get some shots in the station, and then afterwards get to the city and shoot. Jérémy, how do you feel? Feel like talking?
I don't know. With the weather it will be a little bit complicated. There is a lot of rain, it's cold, there is some wind. Then I don't know. I don't feel really ready. Then we will see.
Not yet, but maybe
no.
when
we're
gonna get
we will wait a little bit. Yes, maybe some warm-up shot here inside. I don't know. We will see.
Let's do that. Let's get some warm shots here and then chat later on, okay?
Yes.
En fait, ce que j'aime bien, c'est la musique, hein. Ça, vous les Belges, vous n'avez pas ça quand vous parlez, la musique, l'intonation des Français. Les Français, quand ils parlent, c'est comme le miel qui coule, hein. C'est pas comme les Belges, hein.
La musique, c'est les Italiens, ouais.
Mais les Français aussi.
Dans la langue, mais pas.
Français en plus c'est culturel, c'est avec la cœur, il parle comme ça, tu as avec la cœur. C'est non, elle est tombée.
Regarde comme c'est beau, toutes ces tulipes.
Ouais.
Là c'est des fleurs, des arbres en fleurs.
Still raining, but have some sunshine. It's crazy weather, but it's absolutely beautiful here. Got some shots till now. Not as much as I hoped, but we still have 5 more hours to shoot. And yeah. Jérémy, your thoughts?
Bah, j'aime pas l'accent parisien, mais sinon, non, c'est sympa. C'est... Le soleil est là, ça fait du bien. Et 5 heures encore, là il est temps d'un peu se mettre la pression, faire un peu plus de photos. Enfin bon, je crois qu'on a quelques photos chacun, tous les deux. Et on va voir pour la suite quoi.
It's good now that you speak directly in French. You're
ouais, je me fais plus chier, moi j'en ai marre. Parler en anglais, j'y arrive pas, je suis coincé. faut rester naturel quoi. Moi je parle français, tu parles très bien anglais, comme ça, voilà.
On est une chaîne, c'est une chaîne bilingue, d'accord?
Exactement.
Ok, allez, let's go take some more shots.
Café après, petit café là-dessus et on est bien. Non, ça va, ça va.
C'est excellent, t'as jamais mangé ces deux tartes. Jamais dans ta vie, hein.
Quoi?
T'as jamais mangé ça.
Il y a quoi
ça
dedans?
C'est pas bon, tu n'es pas bon.
Je crois pas, non.
Santé. Ouais, c'est bon.
Excellent.
Ouais. Ah, il est bon. Il a du goût. Hein.
C'est parti. Je me concentre.
So Jeremy, ouais. He's like talking on the phone for the last hour and he's filming. And
I have to focus now.
Now you have to focus.
Ouais. Focus. I will grab my camera. My Osmo, and I will film a little bit Octavian, but he's a little bit shy when in front of my camera.
Okay.
Okay.
23 kilometers, pretty done.
Yes, pretty done. We have to walk one more hour for the train station.
We rest a little bit.
See you on a bench. There is a little bit of sun, some wind.
Stop being.
I think I will sleep here tonight.
Jeremy, stop being poetic. Tell me about your pictures today.
Oh, I don't know. Really, I don't know. During maybe 2 hours, it was fine, a good rhythm. But I
after
don't know. Maybe five.
The phone started ringing.
Yes, yes. I was broken by my phone because yes, it was a little bit complicated to focus again and to take some picture. But bon.
I'm confident you have some good shots.
Well, we will see.
Probably have.
And you?
5-7 shots.
5-7.
Yeah, I have
quite
two shots
nice.
In mind that are have more layering, but you'll see this. I'm gonna put them in red this time. I'm gonna the numbers will be in red. Probably we're gonna get back to the station, walk one more hour, and probably take two more shots or one shot, and that's we're gonna call today.
We'll see.
So that was it, time to end it here. Pretty short day, but we walked a lot. Get lot less shots than our previous probably walk in Paris. But nevertheless, it was nice shooting with the Fuji X106. And one thing that I hate about the Fuji is that it takes some time to wake up from the sleep mode. It was the same on my Fuji XT4. I don't know if it's a thing that you can change in settings to boost it, to boost the performance. But anyways, I lost some shots. I was tired as well, but lost some shots because the camera didn't wake up in time. Anyways, pretty nice walk. How many kilometers did we walk?
25.
25?
Yes. Yes, I just checked. 25. Maybe 26. Maybe 26 when we will reach the station. But bon, it's nice.
Will
25.
You take any more shots after the?
No. I miss
I
a very good.
One.
Yeah. Enfin bon, ouais, ouais. On va pas parler de ce qu'on a raté parce que voilà. Non, mais c'était super. Voilà. Dis-moi.
I got two more shots on the way back. Not sure they're good, but at least it was a nice day. Solid walk.
Ouais,
less,
super.
Less solid pictures, but anyways.
Très chouette journée.
Yeah, I need a pastry. I don't know, Jeremy. You're not in the pastry.
I don't know.
Mode.
Yeah, maybe a coffee because it's late. But bon, ouais, je sais pas quelque chose qui me réveille parce que je suis un peu amorti là.
Okay. I thought you were completely destroyed.
No, not completely. No, I'm walking faster than you. I'm always waiting for you, but. No, it's all right. No.
Because I take my time to
no.
think, the scene, the...
Yeah. Always a good reason.
Allez, end it here. Thank you, Jeremy, for the walk.
Yes.
Hope you send me some good shots from today.
Excuse me?
I hope you send me some
yes,
good shots
I,
from
I
today.
Yes, I hope.
Okay.
I hope too.
Okay.
Okay. See you for the next time.
See you very soon.
Bye. Ouais, c'est toujours un peu compliqué les fins.
Mais toi, t'es qui, hein?
Non, ça va. Non, ah oui, j'ai un peu mal au dos.